just remember in his words how he feeds the little birds. So take your burdens to the Lord and leave him there. Take your birth.